Why not? You know, we'll put you. I just barely going live, but.
In it. I'm nervous.
Why are you nervous?
I've never been in live before.
I'm barely liking it, so just letting everybody.
You want me to do it?
Gabby.
She don't want to be in it.
Gabby.
Gabby.
Get on and start boosting it. Like, start liking it and share it.
Yo, everybody, come and join us. Slowriders Car Club is just going down right now. So, anybody wants to come down here, bring your car. That's my buff son.
Yep, it's the son.
The buff.
Some nice vehicles here. I believe they have a competition going on the best vehicles here. This one's really nice. Dodger fans. Now this is bright. I like it though. This is in Bakersfield, California, by the way. It's a Slowriders Car Club event. That one's nice. This is a nice green. These are beautiful. Bakersfield, California. This is in Bakersfield, California, y'all. Nice. Love the color. Oh my gosh, the seats match too. Nice color also. Nice one here too. This vehicle right here. Wasted money. Beautiful. Shove it. We got into all these. There's some Halloween decorations on some of them. Yeah, it's the Slowriders Car Club event. Slowriders Car Club event. Bakersfield, California. Bakersfield, California. Bakersfield, California. Look, we got a side table. These are nice.
They really love this one. Look, this is our original screen savers for when you want to camp out of here. That's what they used to do here. Look at that. The seat turns into a bed.
Oh, it does. I didn't even realize that.
Look at that. And here's the back of the original screen, it's right there.
Window screen, yep.
Yeah. All original.
And this is the screen right here. That is nice.
Hey, sorry.
Not me. I'm shy. Oh, no.
I like it. Uncle likes.
Right? Yeah. I like this one. Impala. It's a really nice green. The inside seats are nice, and the carpet. It all matches. Got that glitter that sparkles all the way through the inside. Everything, the steering wheels even had got glitter on it. It is nice. SLOWRIDERS Car Club, that's who's promoting this event. This is in Bakersfield, California, if anybody wants to come up and see this. No, I didn't even realize this purple has some glitter and shine to it.
Look at that, inside.
You just talking to me? Nice. Nightmare, you see that?
And then
we got another one over here. Nice mix of the colors.
I think the one.
They're also doing a competition of picking the best vehicles. I think they're doing like 5. This is a car show they're promoting. SLOWRIDERS Car Club is promoting this. We're in Bakersfield, California. There's also in that building behind these vehicles, along with that building over there with the number 2. There's some stuff in there. There's a lot of tables, there's a lot of stands. Was selling stuff for home improvements and stuff like that. There's a couple other things you can get, purses. There's some food here too. Some plants. A bit of everything. But SLOWRIDERS Car Club is promoting this at Bakersfield, California. You can see that sign's over there. SLOWRIDERS Car Club.
Okay, let's go over there.
You still
there? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go show them over here, see what's up. But y'all, see what you guys think. You see that dog barking right there?
Yeah,
Hi, this is Huggy Boy. This is going out to all the homies on a Sunday afternoon.
Slowriders, let me see your back, the back of the shirt. Slowriders Car Club, this is the one that's promoting it. And this is in Bakersfield, California. Bakersfield, California. Hopefully you guys can hear me. There's music.
They got that car over there. So we got that car here.
More vehicles over there. Some over here.
Kern County Fairgrounds, address is 1142.
We're in Kern County Fairgrounds. Yeah, the fairgrounds. Kern County. Slowriders Car Club is the one promoting this place. They're doing a competition too between the best looking vehicles. With this room and deep with room and sound, it's a good time to cruise around in the parking lot where the bunnies were stacking and all the vatos were looking for some action. Chilling in the park, just waiting for the sun to go down. Slowriders Car Club promote a lot of car shows. There's a decent amount that are done. I believe they have pages too on Instagram and Facebook and all that. You guys can follow the Slowriders Car Club. And they end up posting which ones they'll be promoting and going in to. And they end up posting which ones they'll be promoting and going in to. We were rolling. Yeah, looking real smooth, cause cruising with it is how we ended our afternoon. Night is young, we were rolling. Yeah, looking real smooth, cause cruising with it is how we ended our afternoon. Well, if you follow this page, my dad is part of the car club, so he ends up doing lives pretty frequently when he's at the car shows. So if you follow here, I'm pretty sure you'll end up getting a couple lives being at car shows. It's pretty much what he does. Back over here to the back. Some nice ones over here. I can't get over this one. This one's nice. The green's nice. throughout the whole thing. And they got good music there. It's an Impala. Yeah, the green ball. It's nice, isn't it? We got these over here. All original, I think the carbon is sweet pea. Yeah, it's nice too. Really nice. I like that one. Probably the most. If not the most, then it's definitely on the top three. But I think that green one is probably my favorite. Carney. Oh yeah, you're all good. These are nice. And there's this one over here. This one got red interior, like a burgundy color. It is nice. There's another green vehicle over here too. Nice Cadillac. Yeah, a lot of these vehicles are really nice. They're really nice. And the detail. Impala 69, that's what it says. Is there a red Nissan truck there? Not from what I've seen. I don't know. I think this is definitely my favorite though. The green is perfect. Everything's perfect in this one. This Impala is called legit my favorite. Just nice. That is beautiful. Some of them even got Halloween decorations. Now that's cool.
Oh.
Love the color. The color, it's perfect. I'm actually obsessed with this one. This is nice.
Look at that little shirt that I
want
in the chair.
Huh? Yeah. Which one? No, I didn't go that way. No, I don't think so. Just sticks. Oh, I did not even realize that. That's the license plate.